This is the elevator at Bear's Garage in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. This one looks like a northern. But look at this. KONE. This one's a KONE. I'm gonna ride that one first. We're just gonna look at this one. Ooh, northern.
It's from United. Oh, it's from United. Here's your cap, y'all. It's a pretty nice elevator. Fixtures, Epco WNR signature. This is four. Here's an EcoDisc. Five. I'm actually seeing this one before. Yeah, let's look at a guest hallway. There's one end, there's the other end. Now we're gonna ride this one. Ooh, this call button. It's kind of shorted out. KONE quality. Let's get a cab, yo. Here's your cab. It's a pretty nice KONE elevator. This is nice for a KONE. This one was added on. We're actually going to go to four. Get that other elevator. Get the show. Sensors are all the way in there. Look at it. Wow, look at that. That's like falling apart. That one's traction. I think this one's hydraulic. Where's that one? Here's this one. There goes that one. Here's this one. That's MRL traction. This is hydraulic. Here's one's busy. People on it. This is going up, right?
Down.
Oh, this is going down. Got it. It's a nice day in Gatlinburg today, isn't it?
It is, very nice.
Yes. And I'm all the way from New Jersey.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Ohio.
Nice. You ever go... Did you ever hear about that fire in, like, 2016?
Yeah.
Well, you know, the I'm actually staying in a log cabin, and, you know, we're in one of the newer cabins. They still have... You know Gatlinburg Falls? Have you heard of that place?
Uh-uh.
That has a bunch of cabins. Some of them survived, others didn't.
Oh, really?
Here you guys go.
Enjoy your trip.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I noticed that elevator is newer.
Do
you ever use that one?
Earlier today, Dan and I did.
Have a nice day.
You too. That's
nice. Thank you.